Ethan, hang on one second. We're gonna let Trudy.
Go ahead and start.
We're gonna go ahead and let Trudy go first.
She wanted to film this Christmas. Those blankets are so soft.
I buried Max with my favorite soft blanket. Oh, did you?
He loved my blankets.
It was probably his favorite too.
Yeah.
It was. But if it'd fall half off on the floor, he'd be down there on it, not be on it.
It's just like my side of the bed. That's where Steve would go.
Hey, what grandma?
Oh.
What is?
Yeah.
My boys.
Yeah. Okay.
It's my boys.
Read the card out loud. She says she wants you to read that out loud.
From both of us, Mom, with love. We wish you everything good in life. You guys make me too emotional. And everything that means the most to you. We wish you special pride. And remembering you are important to our family. Good Lord, it's a book! And most of all, we wish you happiness of knowing how much you're loved every day of the year. Merry Christmas. In love and memory, Max. I am at peace now, so please don't be sad.
Bubba,
sit over there with Bubby for a minute, please. Okay.
Go sit with Bubby right now.
You gave me all the love you had. You did so much for me in my time here. I'll always hold those precious lives dear. I know someday you'll find love again. And into your life will come a new friend. Your heart will heal. Though you'll never forget, memories like the first time we met. Did you write this? Memories are wonderful, so keep them close and remember all the good times the most. Up in the heaven for animals is where. Bobby. But someday in the future, each other we will see. It's beautiful.
Now,
so please don't be sad. Give me all the love you had.
Another card.
He's just like Max.
How did she do that? Oh my God, he's perfect. Is it a boy?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Sarah.
So don't you want to know what his name is?
I can't see you. Oh, sweetheart, you're so precious.
That's all he does, too, I promise. He's a good boy.
How long have you had him?
A week.
Hey, where do you think I went last Sunday? How hard do you think this is to be keeping quiet?
I don't know. I was a zombie.
Well, she texted me about some dog stuff earlier this week, and I was like, I cannot respond to that because I am not letting it out. I was like, I'm just gonna act like I didn't see that, and I was like, because the way she said it, I was like, wow, kind of sounds like she knows, but I was like, I'm not bursting that bubble.
I was like, no. And she was like, oh no, I'm not waiting here.
Debbie.
He's
not my best friend. Yeah, he helped. I know he wanted a dog. You didn't want to let him go, did you?
It's okay, though.
It was eye-opening this week about having a pup at the house.
Yeah, now you know what to expect.
Yeah.
It was nice having him, but I knew
I just feel bad, like, some days... The highways are a mess, and it takes me a long time to get home, which means like 8, 9 o'clock, like, I mean, it's only like 6 hours, but he can, what a dog can do.
Yeah. Well, stress relief.
Yeah.
That's why they have dogs go to different, like, hospitals and stuff. It reduces.
The easiest birthday scavenger hunt ever. Here's your first clue. It's now or it's never. Read these out loud because you're being taped. Your first gift is behind the blue drapes. Hey, P-Doll. Hey, is Mom getting a puppy? Am I getting a puppy, babe? Do I open this or no?
Yeah.
Right, the first one was, do I read it first or?
You can read it too.
The first one was easier. Maybe it's just me. Your next gift is where you keep the sweet tea. It's from the Amazon. Not good. Just the Amazon. It's puppy stuff. Are we getting a puppy pee? Do we get a puppy? Is with the tea? Dog food. Oh, the tea's up here. Do you know where we keep the tea? Oh, it's in the fridge. That gift was cool. What did you say? Your gift is where I work all day. Wait, I'm supposed to open these, right? It's not a puppy. This is a very cruel trick. Oh, Belly's gonna be so mad if these kids aren't for him. Where? Is that your computer? Oh. I'd say your next kid got stolen, but I'd be a liar. Better check the spot where your clothes get dryer. Hey, B. All of these toys are for Billy if it's not a puppy in here. Put this in the dryer. Do you need a maid?
Is there gonna be like a little maid in here?
Told you this was easy, but I don't care. Finish your search at the top of the stairs. Is there really gonna be a puppy up here?
You name her.
You are the cutest pup in the whole world. Hi. I knew I was getting a pup. I got a pup. I got a pup. Hi. Now I have an excuse to work out. Well, Billy doesn't like to walk. Hi. How old is she?
She's 9 weeks old.
Hey. Look, I gave you a name. Give me a paw. Give me a paw. This is the best birthday present ever. You got puppy breath. Oh my goodness. Hi.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And Merry Christmas. And happy Valentine's Day.
And birthday next year. Thank you.
20th year anniversary. I think we got a jumper.
Oh, oh God. Okay. Come here, pup.
Darn it, I thought it was for me. I know. I should have told you before. But you guys have to agree to share this. Okay.
Okay.
And you have to share with each other, and I don't want any fighting. Here, turn.
Turn.
Okay. Open it together, and you have to share.
Are we getting a... Wait, what does that mean? Wait, what, we're getting a dog? Sushi.
Surprise! Are you happy?
Are you sure you're happy? I'm not real sure what that is.
Actually, two of them you're getting. Oh, wow.
It's your baby's puppy.
Hey, I think you're already taken care of, huh? Ella, you gotta breathe.
You didn't have any idea?
I heard Dad say something about potty training. So I thought that might have been.
We're talking about you.
This is your puppy. Are you happy?